Welcome to the video, Get to Know SevenExcellence Part 11. We're going to walk you through the calibration and verification of conductivity sensors. Let's consider the calibration of InLab 731 ISM. A sensor that comes with a nominal cell constant. It's super important to calibrate the sensor with the 1413 microsiemens per centimeter standard before its first use. To get started, you need a sachet that contains the standard, a sachet holder, deionized water to clean the probe, some tissues, and a waste beaker. First, take a pair of scissors and carefully open the sachet. Once it's open, place the sachet holder on a stable surface and carefully place the sachet inside. Now rinse the sensor with deionized water and dab it with a tissue. Then immerse the sensor into the conductivity standard. Next, select the conductivity module on SevenExcellence. Under the module settings, click on Calibrate to start calibrating the sensor. Once you have completed the calibration process, you can see the cell constant value on the meter. Just click Save to save the newly generated cell constant. Then remove the sensor from the standard. Clean it with deionized water. And dab it with a tissue. Moving on to the verification of the InLab 741 ISM conductivity sensor. Let's consider the InLab 741 ISM sensor. This sensor comes with a certified cell constant and doesn't require calibration. However, it does need verification before the first use. The recommended standard for verification is 84 microsiemens per centimeter. To perform verification, you need a sachet with the standard, sachet holder, deionized water to clean the probe, tissues, and a waste beaker. As the first step, you will open the sachet with the scissors and place it on the sachet holder. After that, you need to rinse the sensor with deionized water and dab it with a tissue. Now, immerse the sensor in the conductivity standard. On the SevenExcellence meter, select the conductivity module that displays the module settings for the verification. Press the Read button to start the verification. Once the verification is done, you can see a value on the meter that you need to compare with the expected value. No worries, though, we've got you covered. Just grab the quality certificate of the standard. From here you'll take the mean specific conductance and calculate the lower and upper limits based on the example provided. After performing the verification, you can see a value of 83.7 microsiemens per centimeter in this example, which is within the required range. This means your verification has passed successfully. Now, it's time to remove the sensor from the standard, clean it with deionized water, and dab it with a tissue. And there you have it. You're all set and have successfully calibrated and verified your conductivity sensors for accurate measurements. We hope you found this video informative and helpful. Thanks for watching and happy measuring.